is going to take a hit. But delivers the ball, and so much for running the half out.
Mathews knows he's going to take a shot, and this is where the poise comes in. He can feel it. He knows it, and yet he still stands there and delivers the ball.
This ball right up the seam there to Stephen Manfro, and so UCLA, 32 seconds. And he really felt he was a quarterback, and at the redshirt in here last year, won this job, and now takes the sack. That time he could not get rid of the ball, and Derrick Mathews.
Well, Derrick Mathews is the one that hit him in the last play. This time comes right off the edge. You'll see him come right around the tackle and get a shot. Now, it's